Thanks for stopping by. Thanks for stopping by. I have to make sure it's working. That delay though. Is it even working? It is working. Okay. Hi everybody. How's it going? Doughboy, Tom, Reg, who's leaving? Let's see. Jayza, how's it going? There's somebody else. I swear there was somebody else. All right, but playing more Outlast tonight, guys. I'm a little bit terrified. Wolfkill, welcome back. How are you? All right, I gotta turn lights off to appease you guys. I got candles that I need to light still. OMG. OMG, guys. I don't know if I'm ready. Oh my god. All right, you guys. Are you guys ready? Okay, I'm gonna go turn off some lights. So, hold on. Things that I do for you guys. The things that I do. All right. Okay, so let's see. Haiti quality stream happening right now. Okay. Guys, I have one light on. I have one light on. But I can light some candles for you guys if you want. You guys dig in the candle. Do you guys want candles? Is what I'm asking. Who wants candles? Show of hands. Show of hands. Or I could just do laptop screen. Whatever you guys want. Whatever you guys want. And is it technically cheating if I leave one light on? Technically, not okay. Scented candles. Oh my god, I got four scented candles here. I can do that. I can do that. Doe wants it. Heather Lynn, welcome back. How are you? We're playing more Outlast tonight. Laptop screen? Turn it off. It's distracting. What is? The laptop? Or the light? Which one, Jayza? Laptop or the light? All right. Because I can, Yep. Got the lighter and everything, guys. We play with fire. It's probably not safe. Probably not safe to stream and have five candles burning in front of you, but YOLO, am I right? Am I right? All right. You're doing well, Heather Lynn? Awesome, I'm doing well too. I took a little break from Outlast last Friday, played some Battlefront, that was good. But yeah, I'm excited to play more Outlast. Every time I feel so hyped for it and then I get like super nervous. No lights. All right. Getting candles lit. I'm lighting candles just for you guys. Just for you guys. It's been a long week. I'm filling in for someone at work, so that's fun for me. Bloodhawk, how's it going? Welcome. How are you tonight? Tell me, how are you? How has this week been? Whoa, that candle is like going ham. Calm down. Calm down. Meadow showers. To calm yourself. Hey, Resist, how's it going? Welcome. I'm going to start up here pretty shortly. I'm just lighting candles. Because you know. I MLG'd Battlefront. Did I, though? That's a good question. Did I? Cut the wig. I know. I probably should have. I know, Doe. I didn't do that. I just assumed it would be okay, but that candle did go kind of ham. Welcome to the Bankruptors. That's how it goes. Joe Boosh. I almost called you Joe Boosh again. Jay Boosh. Quit gambling your monies. All right, guys. Candles are lit. I have another light on over there. Am I allowed to keep that light on? Spring break is next week. Hype. Nice, Bloodhawk. That's awesome. Due to snow? What? That's awesome. It's amazing. Resist, I'll be starting here very shortly. Okay. I need another pillow. Only lost 54K, no big, hold on. Apparently I need all of the pillows tonight. All of them. All the pillows. Oh, in Colorado, nice. Okay. I'm so not ready for this at all. We're trying to escape from Naked Doctor, you know? This game thank you, Heather. This game does require all the pillows, though I feel like I have one too many pillows now. So we're gonna make like a little pillow fort. The pillow fort will protect me, is how I'm gonna view this. All right. You guys ready? I don't know if I'm ready. I'm not ready. I'm never ready. Resist, I will be starting very shortly. I'm just getting set up. Hold on one second. Pillow fort, I know. Okay, all right, guys. I think we're ready to do this. I'm pretty sure it's gonna all go okay, right? Okay. Wait, what's that sound? His hands got... Oh god, we're just getting right into this. Can I just, like, leave? I don't want to go in the hallway with Naked Doctor. I'm not ready. They're getting me right into this. I am not ready. Resist, yes, this is on Xbox. Hey, Acker Nerd, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Xbox, cancel. No Xbox, bad Xbox. Xbox, go away. Thank you. Lag. Yeah, whatever. Okay. Oh, you just finished with your... Oh, very nice, Bloodhawk. All right, guys. Here we go. Okay. Is that a hole in the floor? Nope, just blood. You know what? I was watching... Okay, so I watched some gameplay of this earlier. Only of what I've played. And the guy could see so much better than I could. So, I want to turn this up a little bit. The character that is barely visible. All right. I feel like it could just be a little bit brighter. All right. Better. Resist, I alternate between the two consoles. Tonight is Xbox. I'm lower than lower quality. Oh my god. Xbox, stop listening. Thank you. All right. Okay. When will I play Battlefront? I will be playing Battlefront again in the near future. Do not worry. I will for sure be doing that. Hey guys. Where are his fingers? Did the guy take his fingers? I swear to God, I don't want to go in the hallway right now. I feel like it's just going to be like right away terror. Terror. Wow! Oh, I hear things. I heard like running. I swear to God. I'm not ready. Oh, good. When the fourth DLC comes out? What? All right, guys. Oh, jeez Louise. Don't worry about it. Who's... Where are you now? Why do you guys make me turn the lights off? Why do you guys make me turn the lights off? Right into the creepiness, I know. Oh. Okay. Oh, this guy's... Nobody. Oh, his hand! Nobody. Calm down! No! Oh, I don't know what to do with.
You want a little attention? Perfectly understandable. I'm here for you.
Oh my god. Guys, stuff is just going down! Jay Savage, I feel like... Is he coming back? Is he coming back? I can't deal right now. No!
Let's teach you the seven habits of highly of victory.
No!
Fuck!
No!
Fuck!
No! Run! Run! Oh god, guys, this is going poorly for me! Run! God dang it! Naked doctor, please! Agent! Agent, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How are you? How are you tonight? I know, I'm trying to figure out. That didn't go well for me at all. Like, at all. Oh my god. Okay, guys. Total death just occurred. RIP! Alright, here we go. I don't know. Okay, so you know what? Are you my friend? Nope. We're just moving. Oh god, no. Come on, come on. That's where the blood is. No, you're not. No, you're not. Where do I go? Okay, where do we go? Where do I go? Oh god. Guys, where do I go? Find our way out before he comes. Be quiet, dude. Don't. Oh, sweet. You know what? I think what I have to do. Guys, do you think? Guys.
He's coming now.
Oh, I called it. Run! Guys. Use the elevator. Oh my god, I'm like, so use the freaking elevator! It needs a key! What the frick? No! Where do I go? Where do I go? Oh god, we're gonna hide. Guys, okay, I gotta find a key! It's laggy? Oh no! Just stick to Battlefront?
Kill me.
I don't wanna kill you! Okay. You're tired as usual? I'm always tired. Pandeezy, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. I know. Okay, I got under the bed. Oh, Resist, I'm sorry, it's laggy. What the ship? I gotta find a key. I ran by a bunch of things. He's coming back. Naked Doctor's coming back, I'm thinking. It's almost as if you've seen this part. Agent, did you stream recently and I missed it too? Glad it's running smoothly for you, Heather. Oh, at Jay Bush, is it laggy? Okay, try to refresh. Hopefully that'll help. Okay, so I need to figure out where to go. So I need a key to use. Why is his heart rate increasing? I don't want to kill you. All right, I'm going to have to get out of here eventually and start finding stuff. Dexter, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How are you tonight? Welcome back. I haven't streamed in a while, Agent? Okay. Whew. Alright, I guess I don't hear him coming. Oh, that's where I go! Oh, but the music's starting. I have to go up there now. I figured it out, guys. Okay, so I gotta. I just wanna make sure Naked Doctor doesn't come find me. Guys, my goal, already off to an excellent start. I'm gonna play this Friday too, I was hoping, if you guys are interested. And I really wanna beat this. Okay, the music is getting intense, I'm scared to leave. You know what? Get up there. Get up there. Follow the blood. Oh, it's dark. I don't want it to be dark. Oh my god. Okay. Oh, I can't see anything. Can't see anything. He needs.
What are you trying to do?
Is that Naked Doctor?
I'll give you a chance, isn't it? You're an old.
No! No, you were supposed to. No!
No!
Run! Run, Katie! Run, 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 run! 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 Jeez! Where do I go? Where do I go? Jump! No! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! I'm gonna die! No! Okay! Oh my god! I'm doing well, Agent! This game just like messes with me. Carlos, you forgot your password, but you're here now. You're here now. Oh god, I'm in the hallway. Okay. Run! Don't even give him a chance to- Ah! Oh my god!
What are you trying to do?
Where am I going?
I'll give you a chance.
Where am I going? No, do not stab me. Guys, I don't know where I'm going. I'm like stuck. I'm stuck. Get out of my way, doctor. Doctor. Guys. Resist. I do not know when I'm going to be playing Battlefront. Next. Heather, I play at 8:30 p.m. Mountain Standard Time on Wednesdays and Fridays. So depending on what time zone you are, if you're on the East Coast, it's 10:30. If you're on the West Coast, I had to think about that for a second, it is 7:30. Bye, Ackernerd. Thanks for hanging out. Oh, run, little piggy, run. I got to figure out where to go. I'm, like, terrified right now, guys. Oh, my God. Okay. He is wearing Harry Potter glasses. Astute observation. Can't watch multiple streams. Wow, Jay Boosh. Wow. No, it usually depends. It depends on what I'm, you know. Okay, so last time. Run, run, run. Oh god, oh god, oh god. Run, Katie. Escape the doctor. Escape the doctor. Where do I go? Guys, where do I go? Hiding. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. Legit, no idea. I have no idea. Yes, Resist, I only play on Wednesdays and Fridays right now. Because I work full time and it helps. Oh. Hey, I think he's gonna be coming through any time now. Okay, we're gonna do the method of crawl from bed to bed. Or is the doctor in here? Or is that just that dude? Can't tell. His heart rate though. Okay, get under this thing.
Ah!
Oh my god! I don't.
Oh!
Ah! What have I done? Do you have a key card? No! Oh my god! Where do I go? Let's go in here? Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. Why is the music so intense? Can I hide? Let's hide in a stall. I don't know what's happening. Why is the music like that? He is close. Stream full time? I totally should do that, right? This guy, I can't. Stop breathing. Okay, like the music is super intense, but I don't know if he's around. I know, right, Heatherlyn? I'm like, I'm not sure if I should exit because I have a feeling he might be there. Maybe he's using the bathroom as we speak. Okay. I don't see anything. Where am I gonna find this key card? The music really does escalate things. We're going. Naked doctor. Aha! We're gonna check here. Maybe there's a key card. Just a toilet. Is that a battery? Nope. I like how this game to me is like whenever I can find a battery. Okay, the music is super intense right now. Oh my god. Okay. Throat punch him? I wish I could! Peek out the door. Okay, the music sounded like doors opening. But it totes wasn't. We're gonna do this! Doctor? Ah! Make it doctor! Make it doctor! Ah! He was waiting! He was waiting for me! Oh god, oh god, where do I go? Guys! He's so scary! You can't get me! You don't even know what this means to me! Oh my god, okay, okay, okay. Okay, here we go, here we go.
Kill me! Go ahead, fucker! Go ahead and murder me! See what happens!
No! Oh my god! Oh my god! I don't like doctor! Get, stand up! Run for your life! Oh, who is saying that? Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Guys, guys! Where is this key card? Yeah, can I can't go up there. No, doctor! Doctor, no! Nope, that's locked. Not a bad idea, Katie. You're gonna stab. You're gonna stab right in the stomach. Oh wait, he didn't stab me. Okay, where am I going? Where am I going? Oh god, doctor. Doctor, no! Doctor, no! You can't see me, doc! Dang it, doctor, no! Bad doctor! Bad doctor! Ah, dang it. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. I don't even, like, Doughboy, I'm trying to figure out what I'm supposed to do. Naked doctor is just trying to go ham, though. Okay. Okay. What's over here? Is this where I was? This is where I just was. Oh, God. Guys. Wish I could figure it out. I mean, can I go in here? Oh. Let me in. Oh god, please don't come out, doctor. Doctor, I'm not ready for you. I'm not ready. Okay, okay. Oh, there's blood.
Kill me.
I don't want to kill you. Where am I now? Am I back over here? Where am I? Am I? Oh my god, guys. There's... Is it on the guy in the bed? No. But a good try, J-Boosh. I was trying to think. Okay. So moving that. It didn't go in the girl's bathroom. He was a gentleman. Okay. This door's locked. Sorry, friend. I'm sorry he did this to you. I'm not gonna kill you.
Kill me.
You have it? I'm not gonna do it. What's over here? Guys, I don't wanna go down this dark. Oh. Oh. Guys. Guys. The other guy on the bed. I mean, there is this blood trail right here. That goes to the elevator, so... Okay, so I don't know that... It's probably over on this other side. I'm assuming if it led me over here, it's gonna be over on this other side. It was on the other end of the dark hallway. I think it was just like... It was a boarded up door, I think. Why does the doctor need to be around right now? Why can't Dr. Crazy No Pants just not hang out right now? It's game, guys. It's game. Oh, guys, hold on. Hold on, I gotta plug in my laptop. Hold on. Hold on, guys. You guys can come with me. Can't have the laptop dying, can we now? That would just be bad. Katie quality right here, just for you guys. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry about it. I'm back. It's like I was never gone. It's like I was never gone. Till VR launches. Yay, Carlos. Yay. I know, I'm going in circles. So I'm back where, this is where I need to go. Okay. We're gonna try to be super stealthy. Why did I go back up here? Because now he's gonna drop down real loud. I don't hear the doctor. talking to me? Run! Run! No! Oh my god! Guys, I'm not. Why does he always see me? No! Oh my god! This game! I haven't tried those doors yet. Hide under the bed. Katie, hide under the bed. He can't find you in the bed. He can't see me, right? He won't be able to see me. I'm hiding so good under this, like, really thin steel-framed bed. Where's this dude? Oh my god. Woo! Way too low. Okay, quality's the best. Thanks, Dow. Thank you, Dow. Okay, I think I lost him this time. There's a dude over there. Does he have a key card? There was one other set of doors, but I think I tried those doors and they weren't open. Can this guy be bleeding out because his fingers got cut off? Oh, resist! I play PS4 occasionally. It depends on what game I'm playing that day. So I alternate between Xbox and PS4. Sometimes I play PS4 for more streams. Sometimes I play Xbox for more streams. Right. Sneaky, sneaky! You have a key card? No, you do not. Was that another dead body over there? Maybe he has a key card. I thought I checked the guy that was alive, Jay Bouge. I thought that guy was alive, but it was just like a torso. Someone alive in here? I cannot tell. See, what's... That's just like a torso. Okay, so I hear something. What am I hearing? This guy? What am I hearing? Is it him above me? Oh, jeez, guys. It must be the guy above me. Ugh. Wait till the doctor kills him? In the other room? Okay. That guy got wrecked. So that's in the other room, because that's just a torso body. Whew. Be on a wall and a key holder, and it's just a key for the elevator? For the elevator? Okay, maybe I'll try that. Let's go back to the other room, guys. This is not the room I'm looking for. Sneaky, sneaky. Actually, it's better to be up. Oh, this guy's alive. Hi. I'm sorry. Oh. Okay. Sneaky, sneaky. Okay, we're gonna do my little shuffle over to this alive dude. Hey. Resist. Yes, I will play PS4 soon. I will. Look for a counter to leap over to find the key. So I probably need to find this key first, right? Okay. There's no other bed over here. Oh, this doctor is nuts, guys. Doctor is bad news. He probably has a bad review. Can I knock it out? All right, of course I can't. I can't see anything, but the music did something. Origins, I have not finished. I have not finished it. We're getting there. I know! It's because I'm taking my time. I'm taking my time with it. Okay, the music's getting kind of intense. Okay. Alright, guys. Hasn't been for. Well, like, well, that's because I don't stream very often. Oh, that guy's making sound. Oh, so this guy. Okay. Do I hide under him? Stuff gonna go down now? Oh, jeez. I got this? I hope so, Heather. I hope so. Okay. All right, so wait. Let me go see if I can get that key card, like where you guys said. Let's try to avoid Doctor. Dr. Creeposaurus. Whoa. Okay. Going. Is this guy alive too? I feel like he's not. Can't tell. Ah, that music. It got super dark. Phoenix Renegade, how's it going? Welcome back. Welcome back. I never said it was hard to play Origins. It's just the way I play games. All right. Okay, the music's getting louder, so... Rip? I don't know, we'll see. We'll see what happens. Yeah, that guy's already dead. Jay Bush, I'll come back to it, though. Like, I'll come back to it. I want to try to get this key card first. Is that a door? Can't tell if that's a door over there. Okay, Kodo's drinking water. It scared the crap out of me. All right. Okay, we're just gonna... Oh, jeez. I'm hearing things. There's a door there. Hi, Kodo. Good boy. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right. Toad's dead. All right, guys, we're going in the hallway. No! You son of a gun! Get out of here! I need to run past you. Get out of my... Dude, get out of my way. You know what, Naked Doctor? All right, so you guys said the key card... I know, cue the Jaws theme. Did you say the key card is right after the vent? Like, in a room? I vault over something? There's a bed over here I can hide in. Can't get over here and do anything. You know what? There was a room over here I didn't check. Oh no, there was. This is, I should open this though. So it's open. Let me see where you guys said, because I want to get this card. Oh, you are still recovering from the ant sandwich. That is good. Okay, Katie, the key card will be on a wall, on a key holder, and it's not a key card, it's just a key. And then other side of the vent, look for a counter to leap over to find the key. Okay. Over a counter, okay. All right, guys, I'm having such a hard time finding this key. It's not even funny. And the Naked Doctor is just trying to kill me over and over again. And it's not fun for me because it scares the crap out of me. And Naked Doctor, he shows no mercy. But he's going to come out and he's going to be all... No! Does he see me?
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get away from you. Chance, huh? Does he know? Does he know I'm here? Does
well,
he...
I can't help it.
No! Dang it, Katie. Dang it, Katie. Oh, I got stabbed in the stomach, guys. Well, I guess I'm still kind of alive. Guys, the struggle is so real right now. Why? Okay. Oh my god. Okay, let's move this thing again. Don't fail fish me, Tom. Don't fail fish me. It's like an L-shaped counter. Okay, well, I there's lots of rooms here. Naked Doctor wants to kill me. trying to figure out, because all the rooms kind of look the same over on this side. Okay. Naked doctor. Nobody likes you. Go in here. Okay, we're going to come in here. Over here. We're in here. Okay, Katie, go. Run. Okay. You know what? Alright. So this is on that side. There was another room on the other side that the doctor was in. Maybe I have to go into that room. Okay, so we've pretty much just been in circles on this side. Oh boy, Kodo Bear. I know. Hi, buddy. Come here. I know, buddy. I know. Boy. Alright, so if I go out here, there should be a room, if I'm thinking it correctly, across the hall. That the doctor just came from. But he's like lurking in the hallways like a creep. Oh, you know what I probably have to do? Let's get this guy all riled up. Isn't that what happened the last time? And then we'll hide under the bed. Hey, Buckaroo. Aren't you supposed to get all riled up? Are you dead? Are you dead one? Where's the alive one? What the heck, man? I was pretty sure it was that dude. Didn't he move? Hey, Booge always wants me to play on the PS. PS4. Super Meat Boy? I haven't played Super Meat Boy in a while. Kodo, you're a good boy. Okay, hold on. PewDiePie. All right. So much naked doctor butt. Okay, hold on. It's not loading. Here, I'm going to try something and we'll see. Oh, he can get over that. Want to do well for you guys. I want to do well. See how much brighter this is, though, if you go to that link? Oh. I think I got it. I think. This must be so interesting for you guys. 10 out of 10. 10 out of 10. Hold on a second. Okay, here, I'm gonna try something first. I didn't watch the whole part, so. Where he gets the key, I know that'd be perfect, but I don't know exactly where that part is. I just got naked doctor. Button hands. We've already done that part. Pretty much just on the next part, though. Okay, here he is. Ew. Just chasing around the guy. Closed one of the doors. Ah. Hope I went too far. Oh wait, no, he still didn't get it. Guys, you really okay? Let's talk. Let's talk while I find this part. Tell me, how has your week been? How has life been for you guys right now? Thanks, Tom. 11:35. I was way off. Way off. Oh, he's like fighting. Is he in the bathroom? All right. All right. Oh, wait, hold on. So then, hold on. WTF, like, where is this room? Guys, we're gonna have to figure this out the old-fashioned way. Okay, at least I know what I'm kind of looking for. He gets stabbed. Guys, I should have looked into this, I guess. I'm sorry. Oh, dude, he cuts right to it. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. PewDiePie. PewDiePie! Alright. Alright, guys. 10 out of 10. Negative 10 out of 10. Wow! Rip! Okay. Alright, guys. My week has been great. My week has been pretty good. Alright. So here's what we're gonna do. We're just gonna start probably... Oh, so here... Okay. There we go. I upset him. Let's see if this starts a chain reaction. Thank you, Bloodhawk. Super Macy! Oh no, Carlos! That's the worst! I'm so sorry! Oh no! Doctor? 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 What's Doctor doing? Oh, guys. Is he just lurking? Why is he peeking under beds? Hold on. Guys, Kodo came to say hi. Kodo, there's a candle. Be careful, bud. It's okay. No, don't smell the candles. Do you guys see Kodo? You guys see Kodo? He came to say hi. Hi, buddy. Oh, I think he knows that I'm stressed out. I think he knows. Oh, good boy. You guys see him? Can you guys see him? His giant head. Kodo! He's such a good boy. What do you need, buddy? What do you need? Do you need lovies? Do you need lovies? Kodo break. Kodo break. The doctor's checking under beds. Careful of the candles. Oh, you're just camping here now? You're just camping here? What do you want? Oh, so for those of you who do not know, this is Kodo, or Toto, excuse me. This is Toto. He's pretty great. I guess I could kind of angle it down for you guys if you wanted to see him. The big bear! I know, and he with his super dog hearing, and he's kind of like, he was laying over by the wall, and he was just like looking at me, like, and I'd look over at him, his tail would start wagging. You're a good boy. You're a good boy. But apparently, angle it down. You guys want to see him? Okay. I don't know how well this will work. I can't see what the camera sees, so... this might not work. This might not work, Tom. I don't know. I don't know. Look at him. Look at him. You see his giant head. Good boy. You want to come up here? Want to hang out with me? Keep me safe? You can. You have to go potty? Is that what needs to happen? Do you want to go out back? Okay, guys, he might need to go potty, so you guys can come do that with me, too. We can let him out back together. Come on, Kodo. All right. Good boy. So, guys, I'm not stalling, like, whatsoever. Don't even worry about it. Don't even worry. All right. Is this what you wanted? My hand, buddy. Good boy. In or out? This is my life, guys. It's pretty amazing. Come on, buddy. What are you doing? Okay. Good boy. Wanna come in? Come on. Apparently, he did not want to go out. He totally faked me out. Like, totally faked me out. Good boy. Do you need more water? Guys. Guys, you're just doing like chores with me now. It's amazing. This is what you guys come to see. You come to see me do chores, like filling up my dog's water bowl. That's what you need, buddy. All right, I'm coming back. I'm playing some Outlast. Good boy, buddy. Now that that's taken care of, you guys got to see Toto. He made an appearance. We're back at it. All right. Sorry, guys. Sorry, I'm just like wandering around in the background. Oh. We're the naked doctors. No. You need to sign these documents, Kodo? Sure thing. Sorry, guys. All right. Thank you, Resist. Thank you for those excellent tips. Cameo by Kodo. Alright, so this dude is. Ooh, son of a gun! Tell me where the key card is, Buckaroo. Running. You don't know where I'm going. Oh, sugar beans. Can I go in here? Nope. Of course I can't. Katie, run! Naked doctor's coming for you. Oh, I hear him behind me. Naked doctor, no! Oh God, there's a door, there's a bed there. Ooh, right in the kidney. Run! Run, guy, run! Can I need to be better about slamming the doors, guys. Shadow, though. Katie, what the frick, dude? Okay, where is this card? Oh, did I lose him? Oh, okay. Maybe he just got tired of running after me. Nope. He's right there. Naked. Wow, naked doctor. Yeah, Bloodhawk, I saw that he was getting the key. I don't know where he found it, though, because they cut to it and he was getting the key. Technically, it's not a walkthrough. Let's make sure Doctor doesn't come back. Resist, I do have Black Ops on the Xbox. Spoilers, okay. In a cage, blocked by a cabinet. Elevator, okay. Oh! Okay, guys. All right, I think we got it. Thank you, Doe. All right. Zist, you should embrace the Xbox and learn to love it. It's a great system. I'm coming out. Ah! You stinker. You stinky old doctor man. Naked doctor, put some pants on. Let's have a fair chat. Ooh, can I go in there? Is that the bathroom room? I don't remember. All right, we're gonna lose him. Dun, 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 dun. Doctor, please. Doctor, please.
Let me sell you the dream.
No, I don't want the dream. Doctor, I thought I lost ya. Running circles. Look at this. Look at this running skill, guy. With an S. The focus is so real. Where is this sucker? Where is he? Oh, I can jump. Ah! I saw him. I think I saw him. Yeah, I did. Yeah, I saw him in my peripherals and it scared the crap out of me. Katie, go better. Go faster. Do better. You're not doing better. God, I gotta get better at closing doors, guys. I gots to do better. Hey. I didn't know he checked under beds. Doctor?
I'm a closer. That's who I am.
You're a closer? What does that mean? Scary. Dead. Hey, FIY Maine, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How are you tonight? Number one Peach, hello. Again, welcome back. How are you? Yeah, you know, I just found that out that. Thank you, FIY. I want to say FYI, but it's FIY. Okay. Don't go in the hallway. That's where I need to go, you stinker. All right. Creeping. Back under this bed. Okay. I gotta go to the other side, and I've gotta move the grate. That's in front of the door. Creeping. Oh, sweet goodness. I can call you Chap, Resist. I will do my best to remember that. Joker JTV, how's it going? Welcome back to some more Outlast. How are you tonight? That head bobbing is so disorienting, I know. Go, 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 I know, right? Okay. All right, here we go. We're just gonna do this and... Acta? Doctor, please, so many flies. So many health code violations. He's gonna be in the hallway. This guy needs a better... Like, doesn't he have patients to attend to? Sneaking. No! God dang it! Oh my god, it scares me every freaking time. This way, doc. Oh, that's the way I need to go. Doctor, get out of my way. I have like a personal vendetta against this doctor now. It's not even funny. This way, doc. Come on, doc. Jump in the vent, Katie. Ah, that didn't work. We're gonna die. Ah, I'm still alive. Oh, nope, I'm dead. Wax on, wax off greeting. I know, right? You should do that from now on. It's fly. Can I not read properly? Is it F-I-Y or is it fly? I'm probably saying it wrong. Oh my god, I'm blind. We need to accept the fact that Katie is blind. I wear glasses in real life, so... Oh my god. Oh my god. Thanks, Heather Lynn. Thank you for hanging out. I appreciate it. I hope you have an amazing rest of your night and an awesome rest of your week. Hopefully I will see you on Friday. Is it fly or is it F-I-Y? Am I just blind? I'm sorry. Tell me. Educate me. Educate me. I can't read, apparently. Oh, my God. Okay. Here we go. Opening this sucker. He's from what I'm... Let's do this. All right. I got an idea. Come get me. Come on, buddy. Come on, buddy.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get away from you. Wait, are you not coming through the door? Did he not do what I wanted him to do? Oh, you booger. That didn't work. I was hoping he would try to come through and it would buy me some time. Just stop hanging out in the hallway. Oh, saw him. I know, probably, Carlos, I'm probably thinking that's very true. I have been screaming a lot at the TV. Every teacher ever, I know, right? Mountain Standard. Hey, Mr. Sergei, how's it going? Welcome. Just opens, doesn't break them down. Okay, I gotta do that again then. Because I need that to be open for when I leave. I need the key to start the elevator. Oh God, he's right there! Jeez Louise. It's not very smart if he doesn't know that I'm up here. If I drop down right now, doctor's gonna come get me. He just opened it, so I need that open for when I get the key. Why is he just chilling there? I'm not sure when I'll be ending tonight. I need to finish this one portion or it's gonna drive me batty. It's gonna drive me batty. Okay. Well, here goes nothing. Oh, he's right there. He moved. Look at this method, guys. Some MLG right now. I am doing terribly tonight in this game. Terribly. Hey, doctor. I know I won't have enough time to push it. I won't have enough time. Oh, dude. He is very persistent. Wow. This dude, though. I'm trying to think if I can, like... Don't you turn around right now. Just take a little peeky peek. You can't see me. It's super dark. Resist. This game is called Outlast. I am not ready for my checkup, Bloodhawk. I don't think I can drop attack in this game. Okay, he's just monitoring the hallways right now. Like a tool. Okay, so I need to get to the other end and move that great thing that has like the propane tanks in it. And then I have to go through there to get the key. However, I don't know how to distract the doctor long enough to do so. And my one thought that would do that isn't working. All right. Resist, I do have Battlefront Season Pass, yes. Acta. I don't know why I have that out. All right. He's coming back. Oh, battery! What? Oh, I'm all about that, though. All about that battery life. In front of the door, get him to bash down a door. I know, the doctor is super creepy, number one, Peach. I agree. That's a good suggestion, Mr. Sir Guy. I should try that. I do want to get heavy rain. Sorry, I punched you guys. Didn't mean to. Outer rim is good too. I want to get heavy rain. Okay, so there's doctor. Doctor, you cut my fingers off. You're super rude for doing that. What are you doing now? Go into another room. Like, go in there. Go in there. Oh, you son of a biscuit. Where are you going? Why are you moving so fast, dude? Can he see me if I'm, like, super standing up right now? Get down. Oh, look down here. Okay. Get him to break down a door. I'm so terrible at shutting the doors behind me.
Let's teach you the seven habits.
No, you don't need to know anything about me, dude. All right, let's try this. Let's try something. We're gonna just try something. Doctor. Oh God, the door's not even open. Okay, I gotta figure out. I've gotta close a door behind me. You know what? Let's do this. Where is he? There you are. Come on, bud. Come this way. Let me see if I can close this door. Let's see if I can do it. Let's try it. Run, Katie, run! Close this door. Oh God, am I going the wrong way? Frack! 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 Guys! Ah! Doctor! Does he come back in here? Oh, he does! Go, Katie, go! Go, Katie, go! Go! Go, go, go! Ah! Oh, my heart! Oh, my heart! Oh, sugar!
Buddy!
Guys, this is going amazing tonight! Oh my God! What? I've lost my Outlast mojo. Not that I had any to begin with, but you know. But you know. Come on, bud. Just let me get in there, dude. For the love of God. Where is he? In here? I don't even know where this guy's at. Where is he? Is that him? Oh, he's trying to break down the door. Okay, run, 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 run. Run, run, run. Run! I think I have to go this way. Right? All right, Katie, come on, 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 come on. Go, 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 go. Get in there. Close it. Son of a... I'm saving this crap. Oh my God. My heart rate. Mr. Sir Guy, you are awesome. Thank you for that tip. That would be amazing. Oh my God. I'm just YOLOing it at this point. Oh my God. That fear that did you guys see the fear when I play this game? Oh my God. Oh crap! Son of a... Let's hide. Can I hide? Let's hide. Please don't open this, dude. Dude, I do not have time for this crap. Oh my God. Oh my God. I am having a heart attack. Alright. Let's see if we can lose him again.
That's who I am.
I don't know. Who are you? Someone? Oh, naked doctor. Just go. Go find another activity, please. Wait, are you going in another room? Bye. Bye, doc. Gosh darn it.
Yeah, I should have got his food first.
Amateur move for Sheezy. We need a name for him, though. I was just thinking that. We do. What should we call Naked Doctor? Got Ichabod right here. Want to make sure that dude's far enough away. Man, I should have run right away. I don't... Music is deceiving me. I don't think I hear footsteps. Sometimes jars. Very nice, Mr. Sir Guy. All right, leaving. What's in here? Oh, that's just a bathroom stall. Oh, is that him? Nope. Is that just a guy in the bed? He's trying to get out. Okay, we gotta find. Okay, this is okay.
Let me
no! Oh my God! No! 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 Where the frack is the door? Katie, get out! Oh my God! Jesus, take the wheel! No! Get away from me! You don't know me! Jump! Jump! Get out of here, Ichabod! Son of a crap! Dr. Douche! I don't know, that's not a bad name. Oh my God. Dr. Kevorkian? That makes sense, right? Alright. Wait, why am... Can I load my save? No, no. It's gonna make me do it again, guys. It's gonna make me do it again, Dr. Hitler. Oh my God. Hey, Pew Pew, the green Q. How's it going? Welcome to the stream. How are you tonight? Guys, it's gonna make me do it again. Saves work with checkpoints. Son of a gun. It makes sense. I was hopeful, though. I was hopeful. Mr. Burns. It's not exactly where I saved. I know, right? Alright. I guess this is a thing that's gonna happen again. Such a bummer! Pew Pew, I've played Until Dawn. I think that's the only other horror game I've played. Come on, Buckaroo. Hey, how's it going? Come with me! We're gonna go this way. I can't kill you. Okay. Aha, doctor. Where is he? Doctor? Doctor? Oh, did I lose him already? Doctor, come break the door down. Doctor, I'm over here. Well, you're preoccupied, so sugar. Run, 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 run. Swear to God. Let's go, 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 let's go. Push, 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 push. Oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. All right, close it, close it, close it, close it, and let's go. Let's go, shut up, don't draw attention, son of a biscuit man. Can I go in here? I can't go in here. Where the frick is this key? Oh my god, hiding. Where is it? Oh my god, where is it? Where is this key gonna be? Okay, hold on. No undies, doctor. Hey Griffith, how's it going? How's it going? Welcome to the stream, how are you tonight? Dr. Bummer, I like Dr. Bummer. Right, I think he is, Dr. Shiitake Mushrooms, that works too. I think he has to go to the bathroom, guys. At the end of that hallway. Okay, thank you, Mr. Sir Guy. Thank you, Pew Pew, I appreciate that. That will lead you to the key, okay. Whew. The dude's heart rate kicks up too.
Hey, nobody likes a quitter.
No, they don't. Go handle your patients, Dr. Bummer. Please. We're making some progress, though. I feel better about this. I feel like we're doing something. I want him to at least be somewhat away from me. Okay, thank you, Bloodhawk Tooth. I hear him walking around. I know as soon as I leave, he's gonna chase me around. Ain't nobody got time for that. I hear him. Go leave. Go find other activities. Go find other activities, my friend. All right. I think he's almost gone. Can't tell. Thank you, Griffith. I appreciate that. Welcome to the club. Glad that you followed. I appreciate that. High five. I don't know where this dude's at.
No,
of course. I don't want the dream.
I'm a close.
Jump, Katie, jump! You can do it! Yeah!
Come on, buddy. What are you
doing? Oh my god! Crawl! Crawl like a bud! Crawl! Oh. Are you leaving, Bloodhawk? Thank you for hanging out. I hope you have an awesome rest of your night. Thank you for hanging out. Alright, I think we're okay. I will be playing Battlefront again soon, Resist. It will happen, I promise. That is true, we can talk about Carlos. He's not here. So can you believe... Oh, bathroom. So dark. Where am I? Am I back where I started? No, this is different. Right? I was about, you know what we're gonna do? I'm just saving. We're in the mail ward. We're just saving it. Overriding all that crap, guys. Okay, go for it, Bloodhawk. Oh, I thought you were actually playing, but never mind. Okay. Bloodhawk, you played this, didn't you? Hello? Ah, this looks familiar. Jumping. Oh, sweet, sweet. Sweet, sweet key. Ah! Jesus. Oh my god, Katie, go. Where do I go? Guys, I don't know where to go. I don't remember. My heart can't take it. I fell from the ceiling. No. Guys. I'm not ready. Running! Go! Close it! Okay, you The Xbox heard me say something. Agent, you're back! You're back! Oh my god! He killed me. Okay, I was running and then the machine I'm using heard me say something and then it decided to take me to my apps. So, you know. Katie quality stream here, guys. Rip. Okay, and then it paused it. Okay. Jump, Katie. Jump. What the frick? Stand up. Stand up. Holy god. Get over the frickin'. Okay, running. We're going in here now. Can I close this? I don't care. I don't even care. We're running, 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 running. Where am I going? Katie doesn't even know where she's going. Oh god, yeah. Is this where I need to go? Yes, it is. All right, closing. Elevator. Elevator. Oh my god. Just use, okay, use it, use it. Holy Jesus. Guys, oh my. Yeah, you should. Ah! No! No! Oh my god, I'm stuck. Oh, Jesus. What just happened? Oh my god. Oh my god. It just got real. Oh my god. Raph, I know. Is the voice out of sync? Is it out of sync right now? Oh. Let's just take a minute to appreciate what just happened. Oh my god. Is voice out of sync? His stuff got all screwy. Give him a kiss on the head? I'm scared he's not totally dead. Naked doctor. See if he like lunged at me. Alright. I can stop the stream and restart it. Cause I'm sure that's annoying. Okay. You guys want me to do that? Well, he is in a jam. Good here now? Is it all fixed? I'm saying words. Are they matching with my mouth? All right. Is it fine? Hey, Duck, sir. It looked fixed? All right, awesome. Hey, Duck, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How are you? Oh. Good now. Yay! Hooray! All right. It's good now. Seems good. Hooray! Okay, guys, I feel good. We have success. We successfully did something tonight with the help of Doughboy. Tom was giving some tips too, and Jay Boosh said a few things. I know Bloodhawk did as well. All right, so. I feel like. Oh, wow, we're just getting right up in here. All right, so. Naked doctor? Oh, dude, he got wrecked. But now Wall Rider's still out there, guys. Saving. Oh, that was an adventure. Hi, doctor. Have a good night. Oh, now. See, I felt eerily comfortable with the doctor situation, and now we're about to proceed into some scarier stuff, I feel like. Number one, I know. All right, you're right. You did tell me to kiss him, and I was totes scared he would lunge at me, but we totally did that. So you get some credit too. Don't you worry. Oh, sound effects. Hello? Wall Rider? Wall Rider. I'm glad I got Doctor. You know what I'm scared of though? Hello? I'm a little bit concerned that Naked Doctor's not dead. A little bit concerned about that. Good night, Agent. Thank you for stopping by. Get some sleep. Hopefully get some rest. I hope you get some good rest. I know it's kind of been really weird lately. I think everybody's been working super hard, doing lots of things. So go take care of yourself. Get some sleep. Bummer. Dr. Bummer, I'm sorry. Zist, you did tell me to breathe. You are right. I heard a sound that sounded like someone was peeing. I don't know if that's something. Did you guys hear that? I don't. I'm gonna close this. What is that? Do I go up or down? Up or down, guys? I feel like choices need to be. Ruski! Hello! My name is Katie Peters. It's getting worse. It's getting worse, Ruski. How are you doing? Germanaeus, welcome to the stream. How are you tonight? Could just be a leak. It's true. Griffith, I do not have a Snapchat. I don't. It's the rain. I know. It kind of sounds like, you know, there's a leak. Afraid of pee. It's terrifying. Is there a baby gate up here? Is that a baby gate? Oh, no. That was a baby gate. Hello? Is this the way to go? It is not. Wasted my time. Look at that realistic rain. Look at that, guys. It's beautiful. Gorgeous. Gorgeous. Hey, Jack Link, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Well, good to know that he's live. That's amazing. You been good? You been chilling? Nice, Germanaeus. Wolfkill, I do have Instagram. I do not use it very often, but it is listed below. Below, down there. It kind of looked like a baby gate. Okay? Okay? Guess we're going downstairs. 10 out of 10, what I want to be doing. Hello? Oh, sweet. Nope, there's a crevice I probably have to fit through. To a room that got totally wrecked. Oh, sweet goodness. What's over here? Nothing? Thank you. Battery? Battery? Always looking for batteries. Oh god, the floor is like super creaky. Oh, I'm scared. I'm not super interested in the Batman games, Resist. They're not really something that interests me. Maybe someday. You get a Harley Quinn DLC? That's pretty sweet. Rain graphics, 10 out of 10. All right. Hello? Hello, teamwork. Battery. I just think it's wonderful how all the computers are still working, yet other things are not. I don't want to go into the dark abyss. Saving. When in doubt, save. He began an insane asylum. Your thigh is aching. Oh no, number one peach. That can't be good. OMG. Okay, guys. Let's see. It's 10 o'clock here. I feel like I've accomplished literally nothing tonight, and I'm sorry about that. All right. Here we go. Into the dark. I'd love a battery, though. Oh, my gosh. I've been sitting. I don't see any batteries. I do see a door that I need to go through. Ho, 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 ho. Abyss, 10 out of 10. I don't want to go into the dark abyss, though. It sounds terrible. It's an IG rating. Wow, IGN. Wow, Katie, use your words. Sneaky, sneaky. Hello? Just your friendly neighborhood, Katie. Looking for some batteries and a way out of here. Ooh, screensaver. Oh. Uh-oh, looks like the wall rider was here. Oh, it's saving? Oh, son of a biscuit. Whenever it tells me that it's saving, it usually means something bad's about to go down. I like hiding behind things. This hallway does not look ominous at all. Why are these rooms boarded? Like, why are these things boarded up? They're like garage doors. What? I killed Doctor. Mission accomplished. I know, right? Ugh. I did lean to reach, like, go around the door. I did do that, Doughboy. Will! Hey, Will! How's it going? Welcome! How are you tonight? I know, Vin Diesel is gonna be back. I have a feeling that Vin Diesel is gonna be loud and proud shortly. Ugh. Feel like he's gonna...
Thank God you survived. I feared that secular man...
Where are you? Hi.
Meet me outside. We're close now.
Find Father Martin outside. Why don't you, like, break... Okay. We're close now. I'm gonna have to go through this dark hallway. Guys! Oh my gosh. Doing good? Finally started spring break? That is awesome! Spring break. It's amazing. Everyone, Pete, you're a girl? You're a girl too? High five. Awesome. Yay. All right, guys. It's going down. It's going down for real right now, I feel like. This isn't scary at all. We sing to ourselves. It makes it better. It really doesn't make it better, but if I tell myself that... Should we go in here? Maybe there's a battery in here. Ah! Battery? Oh, nope. This looks safe. This looks like something... Nope, no batteries in the urinals. Alright, let's do this, guys. Nope, just a toilet bowl. Can't even see. And I can't even see in there. Well, that wasn't a good use of time. But we did it anyway. So, okay. Yummy! I know, right? Yeah, Easter is on Sunday. Can you guys believe that? You're here for the jump scares. I know you guys are. You guys totes are. Oh, battery, no. I don't want to get scared again. Looks like I'm supposed to go this way. Swear to God. Hello? Just Katie. Oh, God. Okay. Instinct is telling me to hide. Bathrooms are getting, like, demolished. Look like they haven't been cleaned in years. Sorry, stepping over your body. Don't worry about it. Ooh, documents! Let's read. Thanks, buddy. Wow. Alright, there's a reason there are these in here, I feel like. Does this guy have something I need? Nope. Okay, and then... It's just a urinal. This is the way I came, right? Bad that I don't remember the way that I came? I feel like, no, I came that way. All right, let's go this way. Batteries. Nope. Guys, oh, I'm not ready. Phoenix! How's it going? Welcome, Jack! Welcome back! How are you? No urinal batteries. The place is not up to code. I agree. Ooh, Will, that's a great idea. I'll just pretend I'm Steve Irwin. Who wants barbecue? Oh no! You're here for the chicken? I do have a Twitter, Bloodhawk. It is also listed below. Jeffrey Connor, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. How are you tonight? Phoenix, is this your favorite horror game? Do you enjoy Outlast? How many times have you played it? All right. Gotta change the battery. Oh crap, Katie, you grabbed the door. I guess we're going out. Battery change. Oh, geez. Whew. Whew. Okay, guys. Hello? Hello? Okay. Okay. Is that just rain? Ooh! Can I get outside? Up we go. Upsie daisy. What? What? There's fire! Oh god, don't burn yourself!
I had to burn it.
Did you?
All of it.
It's okay.
Murkoff took so much from us.
Did he?
Used us. Turned us into these things.
Oh my god.
Because nobody cares about a few forgotten lunatics.
Poke it with a stick?
So let it burn. Burn the whole goddamn thing down.
Beat it and it's DLC. That's the whistleblower, isn't it,
yeah.
Right?
If you want to live, you can get out of the kitchen.
Hey. Turn on the sprinkler system. Alright. How do I get out? This way? Vault. Vaulting. Ducking. Hustling. Going out through this door. That guy was so sad. He was really sad. What a bummer. Running. Doesn't look like there's anything down here, but we're gonna check it anyway because I can't stop myself. Don't know when to say no. We've been in here before? I'm just looking for batteries. There we are. That's what I need. That's the stuff. Okay, we're good. I don't need to look for anything else. All right. Run! Right. We're gonna squeeze and go down this dark hallway now. I didn't see one. Carlos, did I miss that? Jay Bush, welcome back. Welcome back, Jay Savage. Call him Jeff. We call him Vin Diesel. I was like, we named him something. Oh, look at his hand. He got wrecked. Oh, that wound, though. Hear creaking. Not a fan. I gotta turn on the sprinkler system. Can't go in there. Ooh. Oh, it's saving? You know what, guys? Maybe this is a good place to stop tonight. I'm thinking it might be a good place to stop tonight and we can pick it up on Friday because I clearly didn't make that much progress tonight. Oh. I don't know. What do you guys think? Would you guys want to see this again on Friday? Or would you like me to play something different? I know, Jay Bush, you just got back. I mean, I could play a little bit. Do a little bit more. What do you guys think? I'm a psychopath. Mario Kart on Friday, but I don't have a Wii U. I only have the original Wii. And I don't even know that you can really stream for it from it unless you have like a pretty sweet setup. Sounds good. Little bit more dough. All right. Well, I'll play a little bit more. How about that? I'll play a tiny bit more for you guys because I did start at 8:30. We haven't had any jump scares in a while. Maybe I'll scream at you guys some more. You guys want me to play something? Alien Isolation. I love Alien Isolation. I love that game. It's actually a really good game. Okay. Let's play. Let's keep going. Let's keep going, guys. Oh, there's locker in here. I feel like this is what... You must first turn on the two valves. Well, of course I have to do that. I mean, it's a good thing that he knows how to do these, like, basic tasks. I know, right? Outlast speed... What? I don't... Carlos! Wow! Alien is a great franchise. It really is. Outlast speedrun! I know. Can you guys imagine that I got to a point where I can actually speedrun this game? Speedrun. I could do a Super Mario 64. It might take me, like, 10 years to do, but we could do that. We could do that. All right, guys. Watch out for Jeff! Oh, God. Nope. He's coming. Yeah, he is. He's gonna open this, isn't he? Don't you do it. Don't you do it, Vin Diesel. Vin Diesel, don't do it. I hear him breathing. I told you, you were right. Don't do it. Probably a bad time to get a drink of water. Offer him a battery? You know, maybe he's just looking for batteries. And he's upset with me because I keep taking the batteries from around the asylum. He's like, I just want to listen to my radio. And what if that was the ending? He's like, he's just a misunderstood guy and he wanted batteries. Oh God, my controller's vibrating. Okay, that must mean he's coming by now. What does he want? Vin Diesel, get out. He's misunderstood. He just wants a hug. Vin Diesel, where did you go? Okay. I hear him. Like, I hear his chains, because apparently he has chains. He's trying to be like a rap star, so he's got like the chains around his neck. I think he is really misunderstood. Oh God, the music. Oh, the music, I don't like it. Number one feature, he just needs a kiss on the head, just like Naked Doctor. Oh, Phoenix, thank you for your sub, I appreciate it. You are awesome, high five. High five. I know I don't have any of those fancy follow alerts, maybe someday, but if you tell me, I will give you all a high five if you sub to me. We can make that a thing that happens. Oh my gosh, go find another activity, Wall Rider. Vin, my man. I need to go turn some valves on and I can't do that when you're lurking about. No self-promoting. Wow, Jay Boosh. Five high, yeah. I know, right, though? Chocolate milk, some cookies. Dude, he's like right outside the door. If I left right now. Maybe Vin left? Vin, my man? He's coming back! You guys hear that? Rip the dream! Alright, well, I'm just deciding if I just want to go now. I hear his chains. You guys like that when I'm trying to hear really well, I like look up at the sky because that really helps me hear better. Oh no, Carlos, what flavor was it though? Sometimes I do that and then I have to water it down with some more coffee. I totally do that. Rip the dream. I know, I am lucky it's not the naked twins. Those guys are crazy. Because you get stabbed once, you're dead. All right, or at least kind of like... Well, he wants to rip your head from your spine. Wait, or rip your spine. You know what I mean. Okay. Dude, where is he? Is he just hanging out at the end of this hallway, wasting my time? Respect. Wow, Jay Savage. Wow. That's it. I'm never playing Battlefront ever again. Jay Boosh. Yeah, water it down with coffee. You put more coffee in it to water down the creamer. We're gonna go check. If we get wrecked, it's gonna happen. Wall Rider. Hey, Buckaroo. Hey, Pally. Pallio. Oh my god. I can't see anything. I can't see. Where am I going? No! Ah! Oh my god. Okay, we're figuring out stuff. Oh, he could totally find me. Oh my god. Run, 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 run. Run, run. Did I lose him? Did I lose him? What the frick is happening? Where am I? Back to where I came from! Get in there! In! Don't worry about it, bro. Oh my god. Wow, 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 wow. I know, Jay Boosh, right? French vanilla. I know, Carlos, I've been there. I'm sorry. I have been there. What? Oh, okay. So, I gotta find the valve stuff to turn on. Here we go. Okay, to laundry, to cafeteria, to Bartha? Baths. Reading is not my forte. Okay, here we go. Where am I going? Can I go this way? Oh, yeah, I can. Oh, snap. I like it. I like it. I like the crawling. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Right. Oh, Wow, I'm not all about this, though. I feel like this is an area I need to turn. I feel like he can come in over here, though, so... That's a thing that can happen. There's got to be a valve in here. Look for the valve, Katie. Let's try to be stealthy about it. Oh, there's a guy there! That's not good. Where is he? Oh god. I feel like that guy's gonna try to wreck me. Can't go to the end of the hall? Okay. There's no way I can go in there. Okay. Don't do anything. He's just like...
You have a dirty look.
Okay. Well... That... And... One down! One... Keep cleaning your key. I'm just gonna. Please do not lunge.
We have to.
Okay, friend. Mother. See Wall Rider. Don't see Wall Rider. Stupid lag box! Oh no! Is it lagging? Lag. So much lag! Okay, paused it. Cutting. Is it better now? It looks better now. Okay, I'm gonna keep going. We're gonna keep going. Hey, Granola Bar 666, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. Seems okay now? All right. Wall Rider. Wall Rider. And Diesel. Come at me, bro. Sneaky, sneaky. Ah! Ah! Where am I going? God, he's so angry. He's so angry with me. Ah! Oh my God. I'm so sorry, guys. That was loud. He legit scared the crap out of me. Oh, this is where I need to be. Oh God, oh God, oh God. I can't see anything. No, Wall Rider, no. No, 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 no. No, 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 no. Don't hurt me. I can't see anything. No. You son of a... Ah. Oh, snap. Oh. I don't know. I haven't resist. I'm not sure that I'll be beating this tonight. I'm not sure. Oh my God. Scare the chocolate chips out of you. I know, me too. Okay. All right, guys, I have an idea of what I need to do. So, oopsie daisies, everybody. No, don't go around, just peek. See where he's gonna go first. Is he coming down here? Of course he's coming down here. I mean, why wouldn't he? Vin Diesel, please. Vin Diesel, please. Oh. I know, J. Boosh, you can't play Friday. I resist. I'm not sure what I'm going to play next. I have a couple games in mind. But I want to see if I can finish this week. All right, let's see until he goes down. You know what, Jay Boosh? I keep forgetting about Jackbox. Do you guys want to play Jackbox? There's a Kappa, though. I don't know. Hey, Icky Blue Magic, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. This game looks sick. It is. I don't know if that's like the sick as in like sweet or sick as in like disgusting, because it could go either way with this game. It's pretty intense. I'm not going to lie to you. Not going to lie to you. Peek. No, we're first time. And I kind of know where I am. Mm-hmm. You don't know. Don't worry about it, dude. That's right. I want to see this guy. Oh, he turned around. Okay, running. Little ducky, ducky, ducky. Okay, here we go. Turning some valves on. I do not have Jackbox, J. Boosh. I can buy it, though. It's only like 10 bucks, right? Sweet, there we go. That's what I thought. I thought you meant that. I was like, I could just check, though. Oh. That guy's being a sweet little angel taking care of his buddy, though. Jayza, Jackbox is... For like the Jackbox pack. I was thinking Quiplash. I like Quiplash. It's my favorite. Canadian. It's cheaper. It's cheaper for us here, Jay Boosh. You just got the notification now that I'm live. Let's see. Very nice. Very nice. I don't get a notification at all. I don't know why I checked. Lagging. Jackbox is, if you type here, I think this will take you to the right website. No, I don't know, right? I don't know. Jackbox, if you just Google Jackbox games, it'll bring up a thing and you can look at it and see. It's like a game that I could buy and then you guys can play with me. Am I up on something? What the? What? Back up. Oh my God. Okay, thank God. I was like, if I'm going to get glitched out on a bucket, I'm going to be so sad. I didn't read it, Bloodhawk, in case there was a spoiler, because I kind of want to be surprised for this game. Wall Rider? Whoa. Is that him? What is that? I'm like, do you like how I'm seeing into the distance? I feel like a handful of you guys would play with me for Jackbox. That's not working for me. I know where I need to go. Where is he though? Okay, I want to get my eyes on this dude. So that if he goes down that way, I can go by. Yeah, there he is. Hi. How's it going? Oh, don't go back in there. Not yet. Turn around. Let's look at this dude. Hi, friend. What did they do to you? Vin Diesel, please. He's making arms around his leg. It's somebody who has a mobile or computer or for what you guys play or computer have to just be whatever lag though. Please. Self out. I know, there's a ton of lag. Out of time. Don't worry. If it'll work itself. I know. It's okay. Well, let's see. Nope. I know. Need to run an Ethernet. Guys, oh my god. Guys, I can't do this to you guys. Is it working? Hi, Wolf Knight. It's pretty laggy for me. I know, it's not just feel it. Laggy. Hold on. Okay, I have it pulled up on screen and lagging. Okay, can anyone even hear me?